kills him! Take control!
What, are you scared of me? It's embarrassing. If it wasn't for me, you would have never wrote therapy. I've been here for you, but I come in never there for me. It's a little bit twisted, but I miss when you and I had scary dreams. I don't really want to talk about it. Well, it's too bad now, Nate. Shut up. Now, where were we? Well, back in the day when you and I had it all mapped out in the basement, crying in your room like a baby. I wish my
this, we all do, so we wouldn't have to hear about this it. Is the instrument of your liberation.
This happened. Do you really want to get rid of your main attraction? Let's pack our bags and go back to Gladwin now. Yeah, it's time for the third record, and you know I got the content. I don't want to make you nervous, but it ain't like it used to be. We got a lot of people watching. You told me that you don't want me in your life. That's pretty hard to digest. And I told you I leave when we die. And we ain't died yet. Therapy session was beautiful, Nate, but I'm wondering what's coming next. Yeah, get that stupid ad off of your head when I'm talking to you. You hear what I said? You don't like the prison.
It's a bad joke. Yeah, you want to know what the funny dropped at the first sign of trouble. Like a stranger, but we've been together since you were a kid. Only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other. See, I'm not a monster.
What's the point of having love with no pain? What I'm saying is me without you doesn't make any sense. I know I'm intense and controlling, but you need to learn how to cope with it. That's just the way that it is. You didn't want me to live in your house. You shouldn't have let me move in. It's comfortable here and I like it. I got my own room and everything. It'll
just
get better than
curve.
This. Say you wanna own your life and wake up and take your own advice. You're just mad cause you know I'm right. Yeah, I'm flattered you put me in mansion, but you should have told him right. Put your hands on the coldest nights. You didn't tell him about the times you and I used to hold the mic. I mean, what are you out of your mind? Cause both of us will be. Come on, let's go outside. That's what you want. Both of us out in the open, let's do it then. I mean, why are you doing this? I know that you're mad, but I'm not in the mood for this. We got a wicked to drop. So why you acting like I'm not a part of it?
And where's my shovel at?
Probably out back where it always is. You can't get rid of all of me. I'm the reason why.
Shut up, I don't wanna hear another sentence.
Hell, man, that is a mere the fear talking. What a dumb question.
Yes,
real music to the day we die, right?
Yeah,
ain't that the slogan, Nathan?
Thought I told you to keep your mouth shut.
I mean, so what? You know I never listen. Let me guess. We gon' dig a hole, kill a track, and probably put a beat in it. Rap about it for like 3 minutes. Hey, that's pretty deep, isn't it? Wait a minute, you don't really think for a second that you're putting me in this?
No, of course not. Just a little deeper, then we'll go inside and we can stop digging.
You got me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid?
I'm vengeance.